Did you know that in ancient Egypt, cats were revered as sacred animals? These enigmatic creatures held a special place in Egyptian society, often associated with the goddess Bastet, who represented home, fertility, and childbirth. Cats were not only cherished pets, but also protectors, believed to ward off evil spirits and bring good fortune. Killing a cat, even accidentally, was a serious crime, and households would mourn the loss of a cat as they would a family member.